What's up YouTube? This is Victor on the Let Me Explain show, and today I would like to do a video about some t-shirts that I got printed from Represent and also Teespring, plus one that I did on my own. So what I want to talk about is the quality of direct to garment printing, which is what most printers are using these days. And what I want to focus on is the quality of the print after several washes. So I'm sad to report that this video is actually focusing on how bad the print quality from Represent is for the t-shirt that I ordered last month. So if you watch my videos, you might have seen a 420 t-shirt, this t-shirt that I have on the screen now. And unfortunately, after the first wash, it's already deteriorating. The quality of it is already very bad. So I anticipate by the second wash, it will be peeling off even more than it is now. So without wasting much time, we're going to take a look at the t-shirts and talk about the print quality while I zoom over the print itself, and also talk about the one that I printed myself and used Sharpie markers on it to add color to it. Let's get into it.
Right, so this is the t-shirt that I'm talking about, the one I got printed by Represent. And as you can see, if I zoom in, the print quality is already deteriorating. It's cracking, it's peeling, and this is because the t-shirt probably wasn't stretched when it was printed. And so when it stretches, the ink begins to peel. And unfortunately, I really liked this design and I wanted to give a couple of these to my friends, but with a print quality like this, I can certainly not work with that. Right, let's skip over to one done by Teespring. Now, this one by Teespring has already had several washes, and as you can see, the print quality is still really good on this t-shirt, and I'm not complaining about it at all. It's actually worked out pretty well, and I think going forward, I will actually use Teespring if I'm going to do direct to garment printing, because the print quality is obviously way better than Represent has done so far. Of course, I mean, they may upgrade their services and so on, so but I'm just doing this video with what I have, and as you can see, this t-shirt has already had several washes. I think I've washed this maybe 20 times or so since I bought it, and this was after the school shootings, hence the slogan, silence equals violence. All right, so back to the one by Represent again. Garment quality is definitely fine. I've got no complaints about that, but is this, if you take a look at that, it's just really terrible print quality. Now let's look at the one I did. Now this one has had a lot of washes. I can't even remember how many washes I've given this t-shirt. And as you can see, the quality of it is still pretty much on point. And this is screen printed, and then I use Sharpie markers over it. And the color is still holding. It is cracking a little bit, but not as much as this is cracking. If you take a look at that, of course the color is holding well, but the cracking is what's bothering me. So that's about it. I just wanted to talk about those aspects of these t-shirts, the print quality, and also the garment holding up after a wash, after several washes. All right, this is Victor on the Let Me Explain show. Thanks for watching.